wrong?
It was a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside.
No,
now.
Brenda, don't let Brenda take you. Mark, no!
You must be the
what kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Definitely not.
This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get
and why don't I have a gun yet?
Stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that
fuck
swing
off.
While you were
I
out.
Couldn't find a rule.
Kids like swings.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Let's talk to Clem.
Hey, Clem. Do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing.
Of course.
Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
I'm not sure, Clem. I hope so.
I hope so, too.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
Mark will be fine.
You're lucky out there. It would have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well,
I'm trying so hard not
to
cry. I don't know why.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Oh, well, I'll stay lucky.
Good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me, too, right?
They won't.
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
I won't let anyone get Clem.
I promise. All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
Okay, let's go deal with the bandits. Might as well.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, we gotta work together.
Let's fucking do it.
Danger to everybody.
I'm ready to fight.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Right? No problem.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
I will be lucky. I love her. She's my favorite.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
I fucking hate these guys. 100% I fucking hate them.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Just be quiet. There's no one there yet. No one there as of yet. Okay, let's sneak up. See what they've got.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Which is good for us, so we're not gonna get eaten. Main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Right, I'll keep an eye out.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
Well, it's a camp. What does he expect?
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
I don't know. Is there any use for cans? Like empty ones? Do you guys know? No, I want to go. I want to look at that.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Well, yeah, they came from same floors. I want to check everywhere before I check the tent.
Nothing.
Right, well, let's check this then. Nothing? Is there empty? There's gas, but I don't know if it's empty or not.
Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Oh, there is some extra things that we didn't check.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
It's still hot.
Just water.
Can look at everything again, but
boxes from the dairy here.
Oh,
probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Where's that?
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find
anything useful. That was suspicious, wasn't it?
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily? I thought you said Kenny was running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Right. Let's not talk about that. He's not there now, so we can look in here properly. I stick with Kenny till death.
Oh, man. The hell?
Clem's hot.
Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. And into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Like you could kill me.
That's not what I wanted to
say.
They
couldn't kill me. They tried. Killing everywhere. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for.
Not Jolene. Why would he shoot her right now?
God damn it!
Straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
I don't give a fuck. We're not gonna do this to people.
It's a clean shot though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know
where. Well, I guess we're going back because he's just killed her.
Through the woods looking for him. So yeah. We head back.
Get the hat first. This,
they'll get the message. Come on.
I can't believe he killed her.
That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What
I'm
happened?
I'm not getting soft. Handled it, just...
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Why are you arguing now?
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Well, They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
Suppose.
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
I love Katja. She's a good vet. She's a good at doctoring. I love Clem so much. I love Clem. Seems like the clouds are getting a bit dark.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Sure, we'll learn. Right, in there, we need to give Clem the hat back.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
What's her name again? Maybelle. Is that right? Oh, I fucking love Maybelle.
Whoa.
A little calf just like
Patrick
us.
Says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Right, let's have a look. Alright, there's nothing much in there. I want to talk to everyone and I want to grab everything. I hope I haven't missed any things so far. Let's talk to everyone here. Let's talk to Doug first.
Have I missed anything?
No. Not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Katja is not happy. Hi, Clem.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Here's your hat back.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Right,
okay,
so he's making sure that
hey,
she knows not to do that.
Do you think you'll ever have kids?
I don't know. I haven't thought about having kids in a long time.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
It's okay,
do
Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Katja is very good. I love Katja.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Thanks.
Ow.
Yep.
We'll be right back.